They said it would be only a couple of months. That was before the riots. It's hard to realize how weak the system is when you spent your entire life living by the rules. But it only took a few months for everything to go to crap.
We turn next to the fire catastrophe in
Australia. Dort hat sich die extreme
200 incendies, 4000 réfugiés sur des plages en Australie.
Well, scores of
declaring a national emergency.
Then you realize you're not safe anymore. Have to fight to survive.